Here we are at the start of the Mount Ennis Trail, and as you can see, it's just this old beat up road, and we'll see how far this goes for. Still going up. I don't think this trail is used very much, so who knows what condition it's going to be in, but what the heck, right? I think I've got a slow leak in my back tire. Probably have to stop and pump that up at some point. Yeehaw. Keep going. So, just past the gas line route, which is apparently an indication that I'm on the right trail still. It's kind of the start of the real off-road stuff. And this, bit of an obstacle. So I'll just proceed around. Yeah. So, just keep on going. Real backcountry stuff now, and hopefully my tire holds there. Still going pretty good. So, all right. This trail is super sketchy. So, this little fork here, wasn't sure which way it goes. Looks like it's this way. Right here. Nice and loose and rocky. Let's go. Oh, this is crap. Oh, well, they did call it a hike a bike. And with good reason, it seems. Ooh-ha! Ooh-ha! Ooh-ha!
Yeah.
So, having a little break here. And what do you know? Look at those clouds right there. Heading right for us. So that might, you know, cut our outing a little short here. We'll see. I don't know. Just keep going and see what happens. There's a nice rut. And another hiking spot, more likely. Yeah. I'll just walk this up. Oh, about halfway up this slope. In nice good shape, ready to crap, totally destroyed by dirt bikers. So, yeehaw! I think I'll be walking back down this one as well. This trail sucks. Ooh-wee. Look at this. Just destroyed. Oh. I think I chose the wrong mode of transportation to get up this hill. With an engine. Well, I'll keep walking. Okay, so up that little section, and by little I mean not little, as you can see, it's probably at least 50 meters vertical. Completely unrideable. Either way, it has to be walked. Which sucks, because I have to push my bike too. Whew. And it's hot. Well, I can ride again. Hooray! Let's see how long that'll last. Here I go, Mr. Crap again. Oh. Holy smokes. Really? Ill-advised. Keep going. A little jump or something right here, which is for the crazy dirt bikers going back down. Well, shall we? Super sketchy hole. I don't even want to know what goes on down there. My guess is that is where a bear lives. So I will keep my eyes open. Okay, so I think I'm pretty much at the first summit, which as it turns out is really only the actual start of this trail. But I don't think I'm gonna go any further. That's what we came for. That view right there. Whew. Drink it in. See if we can see where we started. Huh. Yeah, right down there. See that road? That's the start. Way the heck down there. In theory, continues on this way and then goes way up that mountain over there. That's where I really wanted to get to. Ever. Wait a minute. That is like straight down. I don't even think you could walk that. Just these rain clouds are coming. I'm tired. So take a little breather and we'll commence the descent.